To make a cultural change, that can be a very difficult task. And one of the things that we've looked at in the past is taking and essentially having the organization amalgamate a group that we would refer to as an engineering information management group, if you will. Previously, we see silos of working, and that's normal. That's what happens in engineering process. That's what happens in maintaining this information. But as we move towards digital, we all need to be under one team. We need to have the same vision. We need the top-down approach. We need to change our work processes to more of an integrated, collaborative effort as opposed to a silo, step-by-step transition. I would recommend that to begin a digital transformation initiative, that number one, you need to understand your current state. So whether we have unstructured data, unintelligent data, various standards, right? We really need to understand that. We also need to understand what the goals and objectives are. That needs to be outlined clearly up front. We need to engage operations. What value are they looking to achieve? What data are we looking to bring to the front? We can't just put an umbrella over everything and say we're going to digitalize all our information, right? We need to understand our priorities, but we need to understand the operations needs, and they'll drive those priorities for us. So big step one is understand what you have and understand your customer.